Hello students, today we are going to learn entrepreneurial skills. The topic is taken from Entrepreneurship Management, SYBBI, Semester 4. Who is an entrepreneur? An entrepreneur is an individual who creates a new business, bearing most of the risks and enjoy most of the returns. The entrepreneur is commonly seen as the innovator, a source of new ideas, goods, services, and business or procedures. We can also say that an entrepreneur is the one who brings together the factors of production and combines them into a product. An entrepreneur is someone who is an innovator who develops new goods and services to make profit out of it. Let's speak about entrepreneurial skills. The skills which entrepreneur possesses includes his ability to deal with new situation, addition social and economical factors as they arise from time to time. We all know that we live in a dynamic environment where the social, economic, political, environmental conditions are changing. An entrepreneur should have the skills to deal with all the things which are coming in the business. The entrepreneur should have technical skills. An entrepreneur must have a reasonable level of technical knowledge. We all know that the technology is upgrading. The entrepreneur should be proficient in the specialized information, methods, processes, procedures, and techniques involved in the technology. Then entrepreneur should be well versed with the new techniques of production and new procedures involved in the production processes. Behavioral skills. An entrepreneur should know how to behave with people, because an entrepreneur is a person who constantly deals with people. It may be the dealers, the suppliers, the employees, the customers, and so on. It requires an awareness and attitude. It requires an awareness of attitude and belief held by individual. An entrepreneur should understand that different people have different attitudes and different beliefs, and hence the entrepreneur should be able to bring together the different people to achieve the common goal of the organization. Next is conceptual skills. Entrepreneurs should have the ability to utilize the existing knowledge in order to acquire additional knowledge. An entrepreneur should always be a knowledge seeker, and at the same time, an entrepreneur should be able to apply his conceptual knowledge in practical life. It is purposeful risk taking for creating new condition. An entrepreneur should be able to take risk on the basis of his knowledge. Economic business skills. Utilization of knowledge to understand a business enterprise operating in a market for the sale of goods and services. It involves use of scarce and limited resources to meet changing and unpredictable demands. The strategy of production, distribution, and consumption of goods and services, the entrepreneur should always see to maximize the output and minimize the input. Next is implementation skills. The entrepreneur should have the implementation skills. He should be able to implement the plan which he has made. The entrepreneur should have the ability to get the work done from the employees or the people who are working in the organization. Next is strategic skills. An entrepreneur must have a vision for the future. He or she must be able to see the bigger picture, and he should know where he or she is going. An entrepreneur should be futuristic in nature. He should have a forecast. He should be able to predict a bigger picture of the future, make plans accordingly, and lay down objectives to achieve the goal of the organization. Financial skills. The success of the business is measured by profit it makes. We all know that the financial resources are limited, and hence as an entrepreneur, he should understand, he should have that financial skills to manage the income and cost. He should be able to maintain a proper balance between the incomes and the cost. An entrepreneur should be able to derive more profits to the organization. Next is management skills. An entrepreneur should be a manager. He should be able to get the work done from others. He should be able to do the work allotted to him on time. He should be able to get the work done from people on time. An entrepreneur should be well versed in planning the objectives, in planning the goals of the organization, in organizing the resources, in leading the manpower, and in controlling if there is any deviation with the standardized plan and the actual reality. Next is project development skills. An entrepreneur should have the skills of developing a project, of selecting the correct project. An entrepreneur should have skills of investing in a right project so that the firm do not suffer any losses. The entrepreneur should have skills to select the right project from the various alternatives available and to make investment which are profitable in future. Marketing skills. Modern marketing considered the customer as the purpose of marketing. It is a broad concept with stress on customer satisfaction and social welfare. Entrepreneur should always think about the customer first. An entrepreneur should think what a customer wants. An entrepreneur should develop goods as per the needs and demands of the customer. Special attention should be given to different social groups. So these were the skills an entrepreneur should have. This was it. Thank you, students.